I know we all begged our parents to buy this for us when we were growing up. The infamous bubble tape, a gum that would lose its flavor in 5 seconds. And I already know, none of you ate it how it's supposed to be eaten. Instead, you took one giant bite.